A man was sent to the hospital after a hit and run on Morgan Avenue in Evansville. According to a police report, the victim was walking on Morgan Friday night around 11. The victim said he saw an SUV trying to run the light and then crashed into him. The victim told police that he lost consciousness and he was sent to a local hospital. Witnesses told police the suspect's vehicle was a light silver-colored SUV. Police did collect evidence that left at that scene.